Hi everybody, we're here with Justin from Rudy's Drive-In, and he just became the new owner, took over from Gary Rudy, right?
Yep.
And he started working here when he was 14, and he became manager in 2002, and now he owns the joint. My guess is you're not going to change much around here because it's such a institution and a winning recipe. Pardon the pun, but no. So what are you going to do around here? Same old.
Business like normal. I've been here quite a while. Learned from Gary quite a few years. You know, he's still going to poke his head in. Check up, whatever. Between the roller skating, car hops, root beer, everything should stay the same, and that's what we want to continue to do is keep the tradition alive by, you know, fast, friendly service, great food, great service.
Sure. Well, congratulations, Justin. Kind of neat that you start working here at age 14 and now you own the place. I think that's really cool. And yeah, my kids and I have always enjoyed eating here, so good luck.
Thank you.